Hi everybody, Evan from PureButtons.com here with a brief overview of our templates in Photoshop and Illustrator. To get PureButtons templates, you need to go to the templates page in the top navigation. From here, you'll select your product and the size. All products that share a size have the same template. Today I'll download the 1.75 inch round button template. When that is complete, you open up the zip file and there's a folder with an Illustrator file, a Photoshop file, and a JPEG for other image editors. Let's start with the Illustrator file. In Illustrator, you'll want to look at the Layers panel. And we have a Directions and Help layer, a Template layer, a Blank Your Artwork Here layer, a Hidden Editable Rim Text layer, and a Hidden Proof layer. To start with, we'll go to the Directions and Help layer. This is the layer with all the text and color on it. The next is the Template layer. This is the layer with the rings that show how big to make your artwork. In the top corner, we have a reminder to use the rich black values of 60, 40, 40, and 100. The first area we need to look at is the safety zone. This gray dashed line represents the area that's safe to keep your readable text and logos within. If your logo or text extends beyond this area, it may wrap around the sides of your button, so be careful. The second area is this area called the rim text area. This note says that you can put rim text in this area and it will print on the rim of your product. This area is often used for contact info. There are examples in our samples page on the website. This editable rim text layer provides rim text that you can edit already on a round path. Simply choose the text tool and select all and write your own. You can choose to repeat the same text over and over for added coverage. The last area of the template is called the bleed area. All of your artwork must extend into this area, but it will not be visible. This is to ensure a professional finish on your product. Finally, we have a proof layer. This will mask off everything but the very front of your button design. As you complete your button design, turn on the proof layer to see what your finished design will look like. But make sure to turn off the proof layer so that you can ensure that your artwork extends to the bleed area. Let's look at the Photoshop version. When you open the Photoshop version, you'll see that it's very similar to the Illustrator version. In the Layers panel, we have a background, directions and help, a template, a blank Your Artwork Here layer, an editable rim text sample, and a proof layer. We accept layered Photoshop files, Illustrator files, or most other image file formats. Make sure to keep your images high resolution for best print quality. We also offer a free customizer tool, where you can skip the template altogether and design right in your browser. Thanks for watching PureButtons.com.